tried to do brutation. So co-op is against AI. We're not going up against the player this time.
I'll just do regular. I'm not going to choose.
That we're giving. Well, some of them it's like FPL. Welcome back. 2 months. Wow. Thank you for the subscription. GG, dude. So, yeah. This one's a little different mode than the one I was playing before, obviously. So, I've got a little bit... I got some more special powers. For this guy, I'm gonna have a special hero unit called Gary. He's got some abilities like I can buff my units.
More minerals required.
Yada yada.
Not enough minerals. Mineral quantity.
I was playing this with Zombie Girl last night, and I like lost the first one.
Purifiers,
I was actually in the middle of freaking
converted
arena.
From the personalities.
Like, I really don't
want to
lose. Arenas are freaking expensive. He was like playing arena and Starfield at the same time, and it was so close.
His AI personality
I thought I had
managed to infiltrate our systems.
And I had lost in the Starcraft games. It was great.
I can undo the damage,
I'm done.
But I will need your help.
So, as you can see here, I'm placing down these little guys called Delight. And they're awesome for increasing speed, health, energy. So right now I'm in the blue version. Grab my gas. I want to grab some tech units with this. My special abilities are no joke. So I am kind of going over to this guy here because you're going to see these drones. They speed up a bit.
Oh, jeez.
So it increases mining time. Up to a certain point though, some people were discussing this in stream, I remember, a while back, how it's like irrelevant after a certain point. I think right now it's good, it's decent, not quite touching the minerals, but why not? I should have, like, oh, I messed up, it's okay, it's not that bad. Hey Matt, thank you. Time to evolve. Oh my god,
her house.
My
good.
Cool. I thought I planted it down, like waiting for him, like, look at the gas, I'm like, I'm ready! It's terrible, it's so late. Thankfully it like created fast.
Still meh.
I was so close. He's got so this one is like a special mutation. So it's gonna be an escort mission. There's gonna be a transport that spawns here. And we're basically protecting it from attack. We don't want it to reach zero health, so I'm gonna continue on to hive with this guy. And with each time my hatchery evolves, I get
initial security terminal is like clear.
Also I kinda forgot for a bit too. But the pull down is
the Tau Darine has altered the holographic security forces to resemble warriors he fought when he was still alive.
This is where the transport's gonna spawn. That's why I'm placing it.
Enemy forces incoming. Slay them to the last.
Clear my net in a bit. So here's my Gary right here. Got some special abilities.
Nothing more to do here. I shall move on to the next area in a moment.
We've got this. Just keep an eye out for the bad guys.
There's one. I gotta make sure I'm within this energy.
The transport is in motion.
And then it splits. A little bit crazy right now,
yes.
I know. We got this.
Queen,
I can involve my Gary.
Boldly.
Oh, sorry.
Allied forces in combat.
Accessing security terminal and beginning data reset.
Enough energy. Insufficient.
This ball around
has been activated against me.
Insufficient
mutation complete. Immortal Ravager Disruptor.
This is just a transport. It has no shields to defend me from these strongholds.
So blue speeds me up quite a bit. So I have a hotkey for my special ability.
50% of our systems.
Macro
but
hatch.
It hasn't been easy.
So what's kind of cool about this is that when I do upgrades like that, I can research two at the same time.
The enemy has raised a suppression tower.
So that's like a special
ability
that I have.
Their beams will interfere with my work unless you destroy them.
Like, it's kind of like green. But machinery. But I'll be so mad about this. So these reanimators are pesky because they respawn units that died before. So there's polarity where only I can attack certain units. I shouldn't be if I'm not doing this.
Due to the tower's interruption, I am under attack. Care to assist? Explain.
It's a bit crazy right now, I know, but
mutation allied forces.
I have overwritten 3/4 of the Tal'Darine's operation. Hold fast.
Allied forces.
I'm paying attention to these because he just took damage unnecessarily there.
Wow. Ally space under assault.
Despite the odds, everything has been fully reset here.
Another half-easy order.
Mineral quantity. Ally space under assault.
Your queen is
missing. Our opponent is coming.
Immobilization wave is available, my queen.
Allied forces in combat.
Need to be a static D.
Under direct assault. Not enough.
Oh my god, was it? That's
yes.
Why.
Explain what I am about to head to the
stick.
You have my attention.
One more update.
Proceeding.
We start the transition to hydrolink. I think we're fine. We have a lot of units. Died though.
The enemy's coming for us. Aww. Hope you're ready.
Force dead a light.
Though the Tal'Darine has been remembered, he has not yet gained access to this data core. If you have time, please rescue the personalities within it. Your queen. A data core is in danger. Action advised.
No.
Your queen. Explain.
Sad run. Other upgrade.
Oh crap.
Forces in combat.
suppression tower.
Damn. We had to have so much alarm up here. So yeah, if you're under it, you're getting healed and you get the barrier. It's just nice to be under that. It's good. Dead light spread is doing alright.
Ready your forces. We need to keep the enemy off this thing.
Oh, jeez.
Alert the forces. Gosh, this is where they were. Wow, I didn't even know.
Moving forward.
Well, yo, Master, thank you for the raid. I'm doing the mutation with Zerker right now. That's all hers. Jeez. Just get out of it.
Yes.
Today is also my birthday.
Where am I?
Well, wishes and birthday.
Detecting another suppression tower.
We're almost gonna be at Or my goal is to be at 500. Right. At the end of it all.
Army. I mean, it's an annoying mutation.
Wave is now available. I'm good on ground. The enemy is in my grip. Move in for the kill. We ran out of money.
Meh. I actually didn't cheat this time.
It appears he is truly dead at last. Fine work, commanders.